The Carolina Panthers may gain a spot in the playoffs, but what happens after they play their last game is a bit more up in the air. Team owner Jerry Richardson announced Sunday he'll be selling the club at the end of the season. Richardson's announcement came after Sports Illustrated reported at least four former Panthers employees have received significant payouts for inappropriate behavior on Richardson's part, such as sexual misconduct. The outlet added that the NFL has taken over an investigation into Richardson's conduct.